And I felt that if I'm not getting an explanation from my party, there's no democracy in my party, then I have to go to the public with my side of the events. I'm not guilty of any. Prime Minister himself has written to me saying that I've done a wonderful job. Nobody has ever accused me of wrongdoing, just some vested interests within the party by spreading innuendo and falsehoods and lies and putting them in newspapers with vested interests without attributing it to sources. These people, I have to place the record straight that so far nobody has ever given me any concrete allegation of any wrongdoing that I've, and I have committed no wrongdoing.